Happy New Year! Hello everyone, welcome back to Innovation Corner. I am Saili. I hope you all had a very nice New Year's evening. I also had it. 2019 has passed by and we are already in 2020. Before getting into 2020 with full energy, I want to take you all through the memory lane. Events which really made my 2019 the best year. These are the memories which I personally went through and I wrote it down on my diary, so I don't want to miss any one of them. I have dedicated stars. I have made these cute little origami stars for each memory. I hope you can see this. What I'm going to do is, I have this little jar. This was my first comparison product trial, Mod Podge and Fevicol. So these are the same jars. I'm going to tell you one memory from my list. And according to which star I have given to that memory, according to that, I'm going to show you the star and I'm going to put it in the jar. So if it is a very extraordinary memory according to me, then I'm going to put the bronze star into it. If it is a special event or special memory, I'm going to put the yellow star into it. And otherwise, I'm going to put all the blues, greens or purple stars into this jar. Let's get started with it. So the first memory of 2019 is trip to Marine Drive with Kedar. Kedar is my husband. I have never been to Marine Drive before, and in 2019 January, I went to Marine Drive with Kedar for the first time. I am going to put one star for this memory and I really enjoyed that trip. Then second memory is first family trip after marriage. What I remember is that we didn't get time to go on a family trip after I got married. So my in-laws, my brother-in-law and me and Kedar. So five of us went on a family trip to Veneshwar, which is actually a ritual. So that was a very nice trip. I first time saw a jellyfish there. This is one of the most important memory of or event of my life. So one star for that. Then the third one is our first engagement anniversary. I have a gold bronze star for that. This is our first engagement anniversary. We celebrated Valentine's Day for the first time after our marriage. So a yellow star for our Valentine's Day. Then we had a trip to Elephanta Caves, Gharapuri. Here I enjoyed the trip because I saw the seagulls and they were flying on our boats and I got the chance to feed them and the view was really awesome. I enjoyed it thoroughly from my heart. This is a special memory for me. A green star for this trip. Then we have the first marriage anniversary of my brother and my sister-in-law. So I had talked to my teacher, my guru, who taught me how to bake cakes. So I went to class and I told her to make a nice heart-shaped cake and a bouquet, flower bouquet, and give it to them on behalf of me. So yeah, one star for the memory. Then we celebrated my father's 68th birthday. This was a surprise visit. And my sister-in-law's parents also came and all of us went on a dinner. That was also a surprise for him. And on that day, I had a twinning dress with my sister-in-law. So yeah, that was a very nice memory for me. So one star for that. Then we have something that I enjoyed very much is our Veyas trip. I had made a video about it. Most of you have seen it. The Veyas Turtle Festival or travel vlog to Harihareshwar and Veyas. So there I saw turtle hatching. Like how I can't even explain how much I was pleased to see those tiny little creatures. And then I also saw dolphins, which is like my heart is on dolphins. One green star for this memory. Then another memory that is after learning how to bake cakes, I had made like 2-3 different types of cakes in 2018, like rasmalai cake and dark chocolate cake, and I tried to make ganache cake. But this was on my brother-in-law's birthday and my husband's birthday when I tried to make a mango cake and mix dry fruit cake. So dry fruit as in actual fruits which we dry, they like dry kiwi, dry pineapple, dry papaya and dry cherries, those sort of fruits. So I tried to make the cake of that flavor and it turned out really best. So yellow star for that memory because it was very pleasing for me. Then next memory is we went to Nashik. We had planned a trip to Sikkim. We had planned a trip to Sikkim and due to Fani cyclone it got cancelled. So we ended up going to Bordi and Nashik. So when we went to Nashik, there was a gaming zone and there I tried shooting and bow and arrow game. So that was the first time I did these things. For this star, for that memory. So far we are having these much of stars in our bottle, if you guys can see it. Yes. Then the most important memory is that bike trip to Sangameshwar. I kind of like to go there and me and Kedar love bike trips so much that we really wanted to go there on bike. So this was the time when we went there on bike and we really enjoyed it. When we were coming back to Mumbai, we had caught up into rain and lots of things happened. So this was a very adventurous trip. So one star for this memory. Then I tried to bake meringues. I will put the picture on this corner so you guys will come to know what I am trying to say. So it is made up of eggs and it is a sweet dish. Like you eat it as a chocolate, I guess. That I tried to bake and I will do a shooting of that and I'll show you how I made it. So yeah, one star for that memory. Another memory is that we shifted to Navi Mumbai, that is the new house. So we are living here on rent. We did this because of the traffic jams and all the road constructions which were going on. So shifting into a new house is itself is a very big decision for any couple in any conditions. So we took this big decision and that is the more important thing for me. So a yellow star for this. Then I did a surprise visit on my mom's birthday and I really like giving surprises so much that I just thought that I will visit a one star for this. Then we had a trip to Mahad and Raigad. On all the televisions, they were showing that there is a flood in Mahad and Raigad. And that time, Kedar's office friends and two of us, we went on a trip to Mahad. And we really enjoyed it because there wasn't anything that much serious. We kind of enjoyed the trip. One star for this memory. Then another memory is our marriage anniversary. We did some decoration in our house and we had a nice dinner at home and spent time together. So a bronze star for this memory. Then the second most important thing of my life is that I started my own jewelry business called as Bring In Shine. I'm very much happy with the step that I have took. The yellow star for this memory. Then the bike trip to Kass. I have shared the video on my channel which maybe you guys have seen. This was a very wonderful bike trip we had and Kass Pathari is just a beauty. What a beauty. I must tell you guys that whenever you get a chance, at least visit Kass Pathar once, but do not tamper with the flowers. One memory. Down. Then another is that parents gave me surprise on my birthday. We had a very nice time. One memory for this. 2019's memories. And it looks so nice. Exactly like this jar of memories. My life was very, very, very pretty in 2019. And I wish that 2020 will be more fun. And at the end of 2020, I will have to get the triple size of jar to fill in the memories. This is what I wish for myself and I wish all of you that you have a very great and bright 2020. Now, before ending the video, those who have already subscribed to my channel, comment down below what is your agenda for 2020 and those who have not subscribed to my channel, turn that red subscribe button into grey and leave it there for lifetime. I am going to be there with you all until I am there. I'll catch you soon in the next video. Till that time, bye bye.